Hey guys, this is Katie Churchill from attractradicalhealth.com. I know if you're anything like me, when it comes to getting the, you know, fruits and vegetables we need every single day into our diet, it can be a little frustrating, you know, whether it's bringing all that fruit with you and to get, you know, what's recommended daily. You're talking literally like a cooler full of fruits to meet your daily fruit requirements. So I have found a much easier, faster, and more effective way of going about getting my daily fruits. And so I wanna share with you what that is. And it's a great little easy recipe. Now, you're only gonna need two things. One is some excellent fresh water, fresh spring water, or charged water, or alkalized water is something that I would highly suggest. Fresh water, preferably, try not to get it out of the tap. If it is from the tap, make sure and have a great filtration system. And then all I do is I have this amazing fruits mix, if you can see this. I wish that we had like smell-o-vision so you could smell it, because it seriously smells like a Jolly Rancher. The cool thing though is that it's extremely low sugar. So even though it smells good and it tastes good, it's really low in sugar. So this is great for people that are like type 2 diabetes or just sensitive to sugar in general. And all you do is you take this scoop, a nice full healthy scoop, you pop it in, and grab a spoon, and you're gonna stir that up for like, I would say, a good, you know, 10, 15, 20 seconds to make sure there's not any chunks. You stir it up, and look at that. Doesn't it look like, it's like healthy juice. And then you, oh, it's so good. And then that's it. And you can even take this with you to go if you've got like a, I've got like a to-go where you can shake it up if you want to do it in the car and just put the powder in there and then just add water later. You can do it that way. And I just want to read to you really quick some of the ingredients that are in this particular fruits mix, because it is power-packed and amazing. So I'm just read to you some of the deliciousness that would literally be like the entire produce aisle if you were going to try to go out and buy this fruits-wise, which also is pretty pricey. If you haven't noticed, food costs, especially produce, has gone up in the past couple years and even the past 6 months. So to me, this is like affordable. I have to have my fruits and I have to have it be affordable. So let me just read to you some of the things that are in here. So tomato, areola cherry, blood orange, apple, red raspberry, cherry, cranberry, papaya, peach, pear, mangosteen, mango, watermelon, wolfberry, red currant, orange, pomegranate, tangerine, apricot, apple, noni, star fruit, pineapple, kiwi, cantaloupe, blueberry, red grape, plum juice, prune juice, guava, blackberry, passion fruit, bilberry, beetroot juice, nectarine fruit juice, grapeseed extract, carrot root, acai, and I think I got them all. So you guys, that's like, it's literally like half of a produce aisle in one, you know, 8 to 16 ounces of water. You are good to go. You've got your 100% recommended fruits for the day. So to find out more, go ahead and go to attractradicalhealth.com right now. And I'm gonna share with you there how I use a daily fruits as a part of kind of my daily ritual, my daily routine, how I incorporate it into cleansing as a lifestyle, is what I like to kind of, I've coined that phrase, cleansing as a lifestyle, you know, using healthy, whole fruits, vegetables, and a system to keep you feeling and looking amazing. So go now to attractradicalhealth.com. This is Katie, and have a beautiful day. Aloha.